It's Orc Slaying time, folks. Orcs Must Die 3 is coming out in about a week, on the 23rd of July. So I figured we'd prepare a bit, get ourselves ready for Orcs Must Die 3 with Orcs Must Die 2. So let's play. We are going to play an endless mode, Servant Entrance. You can see I've already completed this with 5 skulls. Let's take a look at our spellbook. I think we need to find out what we want to have with us, but we're gonna play this. And if you don't know Orc Must Die, it's basically a tower defense game where orcs are coming. We can see they are coming from here, and they are also coming from over here, from there, and they want to go here to our void rift down here. And we need to stop them from doing that. That is basically what the game is all about. Stop the orcs from getting to the void rift. We have different things that we can use. We have our stone staff. I have some tar pits, some floor scorchers here, dart spitter, arrow wall, boom barrel dispenser, archer guardians. Then I have a healing trinket, scavenger trinket, and trap reset trinket. I don't think I want the healing trinket. And I think I want these over here. And what else do we want? I think I want the ice amulet. So that'll go there. That'll go there. Then we have the tar pit, the scorcher, the wall things, the arrow wall, the boom barrel dispenser, and I still want the arrow spitter. Where is it? There it is. So that's what we're going with. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so let's set up some defenses. We have walls here and here, I think. And then we'll have floor scorcher here. Floor scorcher here. And tar pits here, here,
and here. I like this one.
All right, let's go.
Here they come.
Orcs. Heavy guys or medium orcs.
I like
that. Oh.
Cool. This used to be an orc
like that.
They're in the south hall.
Some money there. So the scavenger trinket basically does that all units have a chance of dropping coins. Normally it's specific units that drop coins for us, like the bigger ones that we haven't seen yet. But the scavenger trinket, it It's more of them that do. Okay, we have a couple left. They're dead. Alright. Let's put another floor scorcher here.
This will tickle a few toes.
One here, and that's all we can do right now.
Let's go.
Okay. In there. And the floral scorchers are really good.
Time to go to work.
Working out well so far. Well, let's see, very coins. That's too far, dude. What's next? I think
this should shut their traps.
There.
Get it? Traps?
And then we'll put the dart spitter there. Whoops. And another target there. That's all we're looking for. So this is a nice kill zone that we have going here. I love killing orcs. It was so much fun.
Thank you.
this endless mode game here is... It's gonna take a while. So I'm going to be cutting this up into pieces.
You'll never see this coming.
And so there won't be an intro for each video. There'll be 3 episodes of this. And they will all be on this map. Seeing how far we can get in this moment.
For
the money. Putting orcs is so much fun. You can't wait for orcs for just like 3.
I live for master.
I hope it's gonna live up to this one. I really do. This one is awesome. So, trolls die faster when they're on fire. We need to take advantage of that. We need to fill Mr. Moneybags here. Gives 1,000 gold, but 1,000 coins. Alright.
Another sweet skull!
Nice. Alright. Let's put up.
None shall pass!
Dark spitter up.
They'll
here.
Like this one.
Spitters are dark. Done. Let's put a
now I can toast 6 orcs at once.
Let's do that. And then we can just put an arrow wall up here for a bit of oh you know what? Let's not put it up here. Let's put it down there.
Keep it coming!
Sappers on the way!
Alright, sappers incoming, and there's a healer down there, which I
think is back.
Really annoying. Peppers are nice. They blow up their own guys. You're down. But they also blow me up, so I have to be careful of that.
That's
I think Okay. Money. Money, money.
Treat time! Or the other white pig.
Oh, no hunters now. Don't like those. Kind of dangerous. So much fun! Burn, baby, burn! Okay,
looking good!
One goes there, one goes there. And put... Nice and easy so far. We are only in wave 9 though. Okay, got the crossbow guy. Over here that we want to grab? No. Okay. So let's put another floor scorcher in here.
Like an old-fashioned book burner. Like one with
there.
Orcs instead of books.
Oops. And a tar trap here. Go.
Away we go.
Hunters. I've not seen that. Based on fire, so fire over the kind of dangerous thing. They don't take much fire. Oh, shit. They can go down. The money bags, nice. Stand here and shoot him a bit. That deal a ton of damage. There we go. Alright, we need one more tar trap here.
Wipe your feet! Dibs on yours!
I think I'll put Boom Barrel Dispenser up there. Boom Barrel Dispenser up there. And up here. Let's leave this for now. And we'll put
arrows
down here.
Keep it coming.
Or ten of fears coming. No fears for it.
He'd
be dead. They'd be dead. Nice. Over.